I feel really excited. It's taken us a few days to get home as we've hopped through all the islands, and to arrive back in Williamtown today when OCU is having their last classic fight, like, it's pretty special to taxi those two OCU F-35s in. So that next year when we come to work, we'll be teaching, you know, pilots and maintainers how to work on the F-35.